G'day guys, Matt Wilson here. As you know, I play Aaron Brennan. We are in the Brennan backyard. Now this is where people go to talk about their feelings, and mostly it's where people go to get half naked. Woo! Today we've got a scene with the brothers. There's a bit of conflict. I think Mark has been the typical big brother, and it's Mark versus Az and Ty once again.
Action.
I'll tell you what you need. You need to get out of the house for a bit. All right, let your hair down. You've got to be around mates. Go.
And cutting there. One more, please.
I don't get it. It's not often the Brennan brothers can really play on the same field, is it? Mark's been a bit of a weirdo. Tyler's been a bit of a loser. But he's left the house. He's got no money. He doesn't want to come home. And Aaron's left in the middle to sort it out again.
Cameras are set and action.
She just needs some stuff for school. Her parents aren't helping her.
I'm not going to go against Brad and Therese.
Why are you taking their side all of a sudden?
But part of being a parent is making decisions that you think are right for your kid. I'm not going to undermine them.
Look at that. Just in the nick of time. It's only about 12 degrees here, and we did a pool scene half naked. Because we're tough.